The corrupted appeared and roared over the land like a rushing wave of blood. The king, baffled and afraid, decreed the death by fire of all witches. For who else could be behind this? And thus, many an innocent woman was condemned to the sacred pyre. I, Teagan McPhee, was one of them. Edwin, save yourself. I was to die next to an old woman I had never seen before, but she would soon become my protector. Perhaps it would have been a boon if the fire had taken me, for oh, what was to come? What was to come, oh gods?
Someone is helping me.
This can't be happening.
Summon all your power.
Thank you. I am Amanon. Let me show you my vision. Coming.
Did we go back in time?
Ah!
save Edwin.
So many dead people.